This is the convertible outdoor blanket and backpack. And we're gonna talk about why that's so important. You know, football season for most of us is now over, but there are always reasons to be outdoors. I love a bonfire even on a cold night.
Oh, right.
But a little bit of a blanket helps. This is for your automobile. It becomes a backpack that works like a giant pillow. It also becomes a humongous blanket, and it's clearance priced at under $21. That's a really nice savings off QVC pricing. If you've got little kids, this becomes the ultimate binky.
Love it.
Yes.
They love it.
And I get to introduce you to Emily Scott.
Hi. I'd get up and shake your hand, but
I don't blame
quite frankly,
I don't
this is cozy.
Well, as you relax, this thing is very large.
Yeah.
And it's got, if you notice, pockets everywhere. We'll show you those. But the whole idea is that this is a blanket that's portable enough to be carried around or left in your automobile. It is supposed to get to 7 degrees tonight.
Ouch.
Which here's the bizarre thing in that equation is it was 40 degrees when I left my house to come to work.
Mm-hmm.
That's a massive drop in temperature. But this thing is soft
soft. It's like a chickadee. We have the two colors that you see here. I think we sold out of the third color.
Yep.
So we have the red and purple, but this is a 4-in-1 convertible blanket. So this blanket does the job of 4 other blankets, but more importantly, it answers the question, why do I have to pack my own blanket? Why can't my blanket pack itself?
Okay. Show me what you mean.
Let's show you. So let's show you. If you want to grab a corner of this
one,
we'll show you how dramatically different the Cozi.
There are little snaps on this, which are hard to see, but they are there.
Because they're color coordinated. So you see the size, you see how big this is. It's soft and it's fluffy and wonderful. Each of the four corners has a pocket to carry your gear. You also have this big pocket in the center, but down the sides are the snaps. Now, number one position is a blanket, indoor, outdoor,
okay?
Machine washable, tumble dry, not a problem. Position number two, I'm gonna fold this over. I'll grab this from you, Dan.
All right.
Okay. We now have
sleeping bag.
A sleeping bag.
That's
the little
good.
Ones going to Grammy's house. There's snaps. Those snaps down the side. You simply snap them.
That's good.
You've got your sleeping bag. Now watch this.
Okay.
This is what I love because I'm always on the go. So I've put my hand in the big giant pocket. I'm going to take the rest of the blanket.
Right.
And if you can ball socks up.
Ball socks up. This is how men put away clothing.
This is how they wrap Christmas gifts,
right? Yeah, yeah.
I now have a blanket that has packed itself. I have handles. It's a tote, but notice how much space is in here. You're going to the park, put a soccer ball. You're going to Grammy's house, put your gaming devices, okay? Now this is-
So the kids can take their own blanket with. This is really good.
Yes, and carry them themselves. Now on the bottom, there's three snaps.
All right.
Color coordinated for each blanket. And I'm gonna flip it upside down. I still have my blanket packed. I have my gear packed.
But with the straps, it becomes
genius.
A backpack.
It becomes the backpack 4-in-1.
That's really good.
Pretty cool.
That's a really smart idea. Well, I've got two grandbabies, two granddaughters. You know, when they come and visit, that's a cool idea.
They love the soft blankets. I've given three of these for
Christmas.
Those
are very large grandchildren right there.
This is the coziest, softest blanket. It's unbelievable. If you get multiples, you can snap them together and build a whole entire fort. The kids love that. You can wrap it around you. Maybe this time of year you're indoor. Maybe soon for the baseball games.
Yep.
I think I've frozen to death in the bleachers, right? What you need is a blanket around you. This is on the go. When it's in backpack mode, you've got your hands free.
I like that.
I love that idea. That big pillow, you can pocket in the center. You can put a sweatshirt in.
Right.
You could put a pillow in. The four corners, you can tuck your sundries. If you're going to an outdoor wine festival, I'm not saying I do that every night,
well,
but I do.
I'll tell you what, and a blanket isn't just winter. We have this amazing summer concert series in the little town that I live in. And there's one particular farm. And people come and they put lawn chairs out and blankets out on the grass.
Yeah.
And summer evenings, June and July, we listen to concerts.
Yeah.
And there have been some pretty big band names that have come there.
Right. And that's the kind of time the Cozi
Take
Down is
you.
Just perfect.
I like that. For
Love
a price of $20.68.
A blanket that packs itself.
I like it. and one that I don't have to fold like a fitted sheet because nobody can do that. Emily, thank you.
Such a pleasure, Dan.
You're
thanks.
That's good. All right, coming up a little bit later on, we're going to be talking about bringing to you